we have been eagerly anticipating this premiere for so long. What about you? What are your emotions right now?
I'm excited. I almost couldn't sleep. I was like, I'm not nervous, but I'm excited to a peak where you just shake a lot.
So introduce us to your character for people that haven't read the books and aren't familiar yet.
Well, my character gets chosen in the reaping. He later gets killed by Isabella Furman, or Clove. So I get stabbed in the back when I'm fighting with Jennifer Lawrence. So I want to see how that works out.
Yeah, what was it like shooting that scene? I mean, that sounds so crazy.
Well, I'd be lying if I actually told you that I shot it. I didn't. I don't know why, but I didn't get to shoot that part.
Oh, okay.
So I'm wondering if they animate it or if they do a different thing with it. But I got to meet Jennifer Lawrence and Isabella Furman. They're all really nice people.
But you did have a lot of other scenes together, probably during the training portions of the movie. Uh-huh. What was it like working with such a big ensemble cast?
It was overflowing. Like, it's like a river that flows together, like a family. They were all, like, really nice and like a family.
So what stands out to you? Was there anyone that you really bonded with or that was really special to you during shooting?
Well, my partner, Annie Thurman, she was really nice to me. I was excited when I got the part, so I friended her on Facebook.
I love it. If you were to pick someone to go into the Hunger Games right now and win, who do you think it would be? We've heard Harry Potter. We've heard Justin Bieber. Who would it be for you?
Well, for me, I don't think it'd be Justin Bieber. Like, he could sing his way out.
Okay.
But I think it would have to be...
Yeah, I think you're probably dead on with that.
Yes.